This wind farm was built over 11 years ago in 2009 and was one of the first wind farms in Victoria and in Australia, and it was the largest at the time. We have 128 wind turbines at 1.5 megawatts, spread over 173 square kilometres, which equates to powering enough houses of about 138,000. There are 37 host landholders that we deal with here at the wind farm. They farm things such as potatoes, garlic, lots of different crops. There's farming here that is both cattle and sheep, predominantly sheep grazing. What the wind farms allowed those landholders to do is diversify, which has been great. We have a really good relationship. There are 9 full-time staff at the wind farm, with probably over 100 contractors that come in and out of the wind farm over a year. So we've got 3 turbine technicians that were previously mechanical maintenance fitters, and also we've got electricians that have worked in both a commercial and a domestic situation, which have been able to transfer their skills over to working in a wind turbine. We hire local tradespeople because they have that connection with the community, have a good relationship with local suppliers, and are able to leverage that. We run a lot of tours at the wind farm, ranging from primary school, high school. We do some trade tours up to Probus clubs. We get lots of interesting questions and we get lots of great comments about how big they are and how they look so little from the road. The wind farm was originally tipped to be 25 years here, but we're now looking at extending that and looking into programs on how to make the wind turbines last longer. So we've got a whole engineering team in Spain working on that. We have a lease with the landholders that lasts for 25 years. So after that time, we can also look at extending it or looking at putting in new turbines, the latest and greatest technology. We are really proud to work within the local communities. We build and operate our wind farms. And over the lifespan of this project alone, we've invested over $600,000 into the local community, into different sporting groups, land care. We've been able to provide scholarships and sponsorships. They've been able to build a community hub in Warborough. There's also been art shows, markets. We're really proud as ACCIONA to be working with the local community to get clean energy solutions happening, especially for small rural communities where before there wasn't access to this type of funding and to scholarships and sponsorships. We have a long-term view of all of our projects. We build and operate these projects, and we are here for the long haul.